Got to have great mobility to be able to regroup like that. And with Niedermayer back there on the point, they always have that option.
Brylin gunned it in. Niedermayer, there he is, just like a forward up front. Mogilny covered for him and a chance. Score! That deflected down! Somebody got a piece of that out in front. Sergei Brylin may have been the one, but it definitely went down.
Sure did.
Power play goal, and the Devils lead it 3-1.
Patrick Waugh was not down on the butterfly because this one was coming at him high. So he wasn't set up for a low shot. When it deflected down, it just bounced under him and in. The plot thickens. And the Avs are now in a hole. There's the shot. Sergei Brylin down, an imperfect deflection. What a tip in. Sergei Brylin was a guy you had to figure was due maybe to get his game going too. Look at Patrick Waugh. Had nothing on the ice to stop it because he was actually jumping up in the air to make sure he fielded that shot with his chest. So Sergei Brylin, another guy that has a tendency to score big goals. He's not a regular goal scorer. He's a good checker, good two-way player, but he has just scored a hugie for the Devs.
He was 0 for 11 in goals scored. And the Devils, one by one, from the last game into this one, Bill, all these guys who had overs are chopping at a down, all of them.
You know what happens with that? You just start feeling good about yourself. This time of year, you're supposed to be a scorer like Mogilny, and you go 14 games. Alexander Mogilny can tell anybody he wants that he wasn't feeling the pressure. Wrong. You always feel the pressure. Now that pressure has gone from him, Ilias, Sikora, Brylin, and the list is growing.
It's like, let's have some fun now.
Yeah, absolutely.